I'm Kiki and I'm from Millbrook, Ontario, and I'm in grade 12. Coming into grade 9, it was a real shock to come into a new school with new communities, but it was amazing at how welcoming the entire school community was and how easily it was to become involved in many different activities. I'm currently leader of our school's Social Justice Club, which meets pretty much every other week, and we just discuss social justice issues that pertain to the group and that the group wants to talk about. We've discussed issues such as child labor, child soldiers, and other things that the group wants to talk about. Integrity is a main part of the learning at school, both academically and in your personal lives. I feel that by coming to TCS, I've learned that having integrity while living your life or doing an academic assignment is extremely important, even more important than maybe obtaining a good mark. And integrity is hard to come by these days, and I feel that the students at Trinity really do have a sense that integrity is important. Earlier this year, I was nominated for the Youth Acting Up Award by one of the teachers at school for my leadership and involvement in social justice. A friend and me were nominated, and we were chosen by the Ontario Council for International Cooperation to represent youth acting up and serving in social justice.